You take it out.
Model RT217NP, primary mission unknown. I am not designed for physical exercise. I am certainly not capable of construction activity, but I am very skillful with electronics. I have set myself a task. I search the remains for electronic devices and make use of them to design different mechanisms that are useful and efficient. Humans. We replace them. It took them ages to achieve what we have done in just a few years. We have formed a perfect society. Robots will not repeat the destructive human mistakes of the past. We are rational and logical. We do not fight in wars, and we cannot get ill. By replacing humans, we interrupted the self-destructive cycle of these intelligent but highly aggressive former inhabitants of the Earth. But it is going to take decades to reconstruct the world that they destroyed. Then, our robot race will flourish under the guidance of our creator, the USS Corporation. Our world is not perfect yet. We are short on many resources, and we can count only on ourselves, but this is temporary. Most robots need to be repaired very often, but not me. I am very efficient at taking care of myself. I only brought one battery this time, though it might be compatible with the radio. I need to find a second battery. It was with my tools. Two batteries. I can try to turn the radio receiver on. This compartment contains textiles. Humans covered their bodies with it. The purpose of this is unknown to me. To turn it on.
And this heroic feat will remain in our hearts forever. Don't let the fallen give their lives in vain. Join the army. Protect your homeland. Save your freedom, traditions, and...
A small group of people controlled the masses using such words. I do not understand how a simple human speech could have urged people to participate in war. It would be more logical to reach a compromise by means of negotiations. This room is very strange. I never enter it. This is the construction robot. Hello?
RT, this is TX-27. It was difficult to find your contact information. You were supposed to have finished the plasma cutter 2 days ago. Why have we not received it yet?
I am sorry, but it took more time than I had estimated to find all the required components.
This information is irrelevant. The date of exchange has been fixed. You should have brought me the cutter and received an enhanced battery in return.
This is my fault. I will finish the cutter as efficiently as possible.
Your excuses are irrelevant. We cannot proceed with our work without this cutter. We need it for building metal structures. While you free robots waste your energy on useless and ineffective actions, we are engaged in construction and restoration of the city, which will strengthen our society. We can wait one more day. If you don't deliver the order in time, we will contact another specialist, and your professional rating will be severely decreased.
I will contact you to settle the time and place as soon as I complete the job.
Good. Thank you. We will be waiting.
I cannot fail in my task. Structure robots do very important work. I need to finish the cutter as quickly as possible. Good. The cutter is now complete. Tomorrow morning, I need to go to the city and deliver it. I do not need the battery that they offer in payment, but it would be irrational to refuse. My battery charge is 12%. The most effective action I can take is to get fully charged on the dock station before the morning. The dock station is not powered at the moment. I need to transfer power to it at the electric switchboard. Station is ready to use. What happened? I need to get inside, but I cannot open the gate here. This robot is badly damaged due to an accident. It is possible that it piloted this shuttle. I need more information about what occurred here. My touch will not make this robot functional. It is obvious that this door leads into the hold of the shuttle. Lithium sulfur accumulator was common for older aircraft models. It applies standard voltage, but it is not suitable for robots due to the excess weight and dimensions. We use a more efficient portable version. This accumulator could help me revive the pilot, but it is not working. I need to find another one. USS robotics boxes. They withstand serious accidents. It is possible that I can power it with the accumulator that I found. Functioning. What did he say? Who should I help? And what are these numbers? Is it a code? The onboard computer is still functioning. This door is now unlocked. I managed to... The door is already... How is this possible?
The shuttle is surrounded. Step out immediately.
What's going on?
I am asking questions here. Identify yourself.
RT-217NP.
Where are the passengers of this shuttle?
I discovered human bodies. They probably died because of the crash. But how can there be humans? I thought they were extinct.
That means you entered the shuttle after the crash. What are you doing here? Why did you open the outer skin of the shuttle?
I was charging myself on a docking station when the crash happened. I went outside to evaluate the situation and search for remaining spare parts.
You discovered humans that had been transferred in this shuttle. You hold classified information, which means that now we have to disintegrate you.
No, wait.
What is this?